Hey everybody, I am recording this from my phone, obviously, so the video and sound quality, I apologize, is probably going to suck. But I just got home from attending the candlelight vigil, prayer vigil, for little Serenity McKinney, and they did a fantastic job putting it on. And I just wanted to make this video to remind people to keep her face out there. Her family, you can see the hurt. I could see the hurt today. I didn't talk to any of them. I just kind of tried to stay out of the way, but I know hurt when I see it, and these people are hurting. And I guess the reason I just wanted to get in here and make a quick video was not only to remind people to keep Serenity's face out there and keep sharing her story, but also to tell people to please go easy on the family. I've seen so many people online griping at the family about this or that, or, you know, accusing them of not caring enough because they didn't report it sooner. They were reporting it. They were trying to report it to CPS, and they were trying to find out where she was before she was reported missing, but I'm not going to get into all that today. But please go easy on that family. They're hurting. They want this little baby girl found, and they want answers, and I just think some people out there are being very unfair to them and not focusing on the right things, which is finding this little girl right here. I know it's backwards because of my phone, but this is what matters. She needs to be found. They were letting people take some flyers, so I did. The others are in my car, but I did grab a handful. I'm going to try to pass out. I'm in southern Indiana, but maybe it'll still help if I hang them up around here. I just want to try to do something. I did purchase the shirt also with her precious little face on it and donated a little bit what I could. But just please pray for her family. Pray for Serenity. Pray that wherever she is, that she's safe and she's warm and she's taken care of and that she'll be returned to her family soon. That's all I wanted to get on here and say was, you know, just keep her face out there and also take it easy on the family. They're hurting and they're doing everything they can to try to find her. The media was there today. Hopefully they will get her face all over the news. But just keep praying, y'all. Bye.